guys, I'm Adriana, and today with Leonardo we'll focus on a common problem we find in Samsung A40 devices, more specifically charging problems. This is a common fault reported by users of this range of devices. Our first step in the diagnosis and repair process is to remove the back cover of the device. To do this, we use a thin plastic card to carefully cut the adhesive that holds it in place. Once we've removed the back cover, we proceed to remove all the screws that hold the middle case. We use a plastic pick to gently remove the protective frame that protects the internal components of the device. Next, we use a plastic opening tool to carefully disconnect the battery connector. This is crucial to prevent potential short circuits on the motherboard. We can observe that the FPC connector has a double-sided foam tape on top that helps maintain proper pressure. Another technician probably placed it there to apply good pressure. As many of you know, in 95% of cases the charging failure lies in the FPC connector of the motherboard. We proceed to remove the foam protection to perform a detailed visual inspection. In many cases, the FPC connector can open, preventing correct contact with the male connector of the Flux. To clear any doubts that may arise, we are going to take some measurements both on the Flux and on the battery connector. As we can see, a voltage of 5 volts is registered on the Flux of the SAP motherboard coming from the charging connector. What does this imply? This indicates that the current reaches correctly up to the last section of the Flux. We continue taking a measurement with the tester right at the battery connector, and as we suspect, we don't register any voltage. The solution to this problem is the replacement of the FPC connector on the motherboard. We actually have several videos on our YouTube channel detailing this process. I'll leave the link to one of them up here. After replacing the FPC connector, we put the device on charge to check if the problem has been solved. As we can see, the device is charging correctly, registering a charge of 1.75 amperes. Guys, that's all for today. Here's Leonardo. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video. Bye bye!